play the kind of music that got them started 20 years ago.
This is the Hard Rockin' Angels, who've notched up almost 20 years playing to packed venues around Australia. Doc Neeson and Rick Brewster are the last of the original lineup. And this is what they looked and sounded like in Adelaide 20 years ago, when they called themselves the Moonshine Jug and String Band.
And there's the ever quicker when you're drinking lots of liquor and some people takes it off the shelf. And there's the
Rick's brother John is still in the industry producing songs for others, and Spencer Treglow now teaches music to Adelaide High School kids. The idea for a reunion came earlier this year, but it hasn't been possible because of the Angels' touring commitments.
Our mother's been hounding us, and all our friends who used to see it kept saying, when are you going to do it? And finally Spencer decided, let's set a date.
So for this week only, they're Moonshiners again, for a series of shows in their hometown, including one gig at Flinders Uni. It all began as a way of paying their way through university.
There's 20 years of rehearsal to get done in about a week. But it's great. It's, the music's really jumpy, the vibe's great, and I think anybody that comes along is going to have a great time.
Big Lewis, National 9 News.
It is infectious if you get... that's what we did. We got regular shows, you know, every Tuesday night at the Mod Bar, whatever, and Sussex. The crowds just build and build.
And then we formed an electric band and the crowds just dropped and dropped.
They'll be busking in the mall tomorrow at lunchtime, and they've booked a few other groovy gigs for later in the week. Jeff Dunn, 7 Nightly News.